I stared deeply into his eyes. All I saw in those dead eyes was pain and pure evil. I scanned his face, covered in scars from years of abuse and the blood of an earlier victim. A new, sickening emotion began to take shape. Pleasure. The screams of the girl he abducted earlier today rang throughout the basement, and I could tell that that sick bastard was enjoying every minute of it. As she begged, I saw a cruel, twisted smile come across his lips. One more moment, staring into the mirror, then it's time to get to work, I say as I grab the bloody knife and wink at my twisted reflection.